We have other programs that will be starting over the next coming days and weeks, which in various ICT areas such as automotive technology, database management, computer graphics, animation, and many more. So today, this group is going to begin a course in information communications technology. They will receive at the end of the training certification in either CVQ as well as 3 credits from Monroe to allow them to pursue higher studies. The ICT skills training and certification program is actually a follow-up from our initial ICT fair that we hosted in August this year at the Public Service Training Institute in Union. During that fair, the students had an opportunity to audit our courses, the various programs we had on offer, and to make a decision as to whether they wanted to become part of a 5-month training and certification program. All trainees will be provided with an opportunity to be trained, certified, as well as participate in an internship program once they have completed the training successfully. So we're asking the public, especially young persons between the ages of 17 to 35. The program is actually free for all youth between the ages of 17 and 35. You must have a minimum of 3 CXs to participate. To come, apply for the program. Our spaces are limited. We can only train about 300 persons. We're looking forward to seeing you, meeting you, and working with you.